to my little friend.
An air and sea search is continuing for possible survivors of the Edmund Fitzgerald, a 729-foot ore carrier, which apparently broke apart and sunk last night on Lake Superior. The ship and its 29-man crew vanished in a storm with 80-mile-an-hour winds and wave heights up to 25 feet. All that has been found is an oil slick and some debris.
Hey guys, CMTRO fan. It's been a while since I did a beer review, so today we're going to look at Great Lakes Brewing, Edmund Fitzgerald. It's 5.8% alcohol. It's a porter. Not really that much information on the flavors. Thanks to our craft brewing process, when you take a swig of our Edmund Fitzgerald, it will taste smoky, robust, and dark. On this side, there's some history of the Edmund Fitzgerald. I keep saying Edmunds, it's Edmund Fitzgerald. See if I can get that on there for you to read. You can pause it if you need to. Tell you what, not going to be able to read it. I don't think so. Yeah, maybe there you can. I'm not sure if you can see it all or not. When I edit the video here, if I can't read it on the video, I'll put the text out in the video description. It's a great story if you don't know what happened to the Edmund Fitzgerald. There's the cap. So let's crack into it. See, it's pretty dark if I keep the glass down in the camera here. It's kind of a pretty dark. There's not much light getting through it. I know you can't see it. I have to hold it up to light up here in the shop, but not much light getting through it. The smell actually represents a Guinness, if you guys know what Guinness smells like, tastes like. Maybe a hint of a chocolate scent. So let's give her a swig here. Actually represents Guinness quite a bit. Maybe a little more bold than Guinness, a little more roasty flavor to it. Definitely a coffee taste to it, a little bit of chocolate maybe. Looks pretty thick on the side of the glass. Not much bite to it. It's kind of has that flat texture to it, mouthfeel to it, like Guinness has also. That second swig there got a little bit more of the chocolate flavor. I just needed to cleanse my palate. I'm not sure. It's pretty good. I like it. don't know. Good. In all honesty, the further I get down, I'm kind of getting tired of it, really. I mean, yeah, I might be drinking it too fast, so I'm not, can't really say put that against it. Still tastes good. It's just kind of not really wanting to finish it real quick here, so that might be what the problem is. I'm just drinking it too fast. Again, I want to say thanks to RPM Idaho. Just did an unboxing video and his redo for his Mosin giveaway. I said in my entry that I didn't have any of the pocket constitutions or the challenge coins or anything. All I had were like decals and pro gun memberships and things. So he was kind enough to send me a couple pocket constitutions and sent me a key lanyard, key fob, POW MIA key fob. So thanks RPM Idaho, I really appreciate it. You didn't have to do that at all. I wasn't expecting you to. But you know, if you guys don't know RPM Idaho, be sure to check him out. I'll put his link to his channel below. Great channel, I'm sure. If you like, I know most of you probably don't like my channel. I mean, not the most exciting person to listen to, but RPM Idaho and the Water Ninja, you know, they have a great channel together. Father and son do a lot of things together, so be sure to go check him out, you know, especially if you have the same opinions on and views and everything that I have, whether you like my channel or not. They have the same views on politics and a lot of other things. So just go check them out. Yeah, it's a great channel. Comes and goes. You know, last couple swigs I didn't want to finish it. That swig was pretty good. I mean, I should have shaken it up before I opened it. Just kidding. I don't know if you see the head on it, but it has a brown tint. I mean, you're not going to see the head of it on keeping camera. Brown tint has a yeah, okay. I am drinking it too fast. The head has a brown tint to it, along with the porter darkness. So, let's finish this and end this video. EMT Rail Fan signing out. Great Lakes Brewing. Edmund Fitzgerald.